Ông cứ chọc. ក៏អញ្ញាប្រកាសបន្តគេដំណើរការនីតិវិធីតាមលកាឲ្យមិនផ្ដាល់វិធីការជូនទៅដំណាងសហពញ្ញាអញ្ញាសូមសួរទៅក្រុមវិធីការពីក្តីលោកខៀវសំផនថាតើការតាំងសំណួរដោយនរសុពុសសាស្ត្រីនេះដំណងជាប្រើប្រាស់ពេលវេលាប្រហែលប្រមាណទៅតាមការប៉ាន់ស្មានអាចបញ្ជាក់បានដែរទេ
Président, a priori, là, pour le moment, c'est un peu. J'aurais besoin, je pense, de toute l'intégralité de la session qui a été prévue pour la défense, peut-être, avec si mon confrère de l'équipe Nunchea veut reprendre les minutes qui lui restaient. Mais je pense que je vais avoir besoin de tout le temps qui a été alloué par la Chambre. Si on se finit plus tôt, je finis plus tôt en fonction des questions qui sont posées, mais ce ne sera pas moi.
បាទអញ្ចឹងប្រដល់វិទ្យាជនទៅក្នុងសហប្រញ្ញាហើយសហប្រញ្ញារួមទាំងសហមេធាវីនៅមុខដំណាងដើមដំណាងរបនេះនៅវគ្គនេះគឺអាចលេខពេលវេលាយ៉ាងហោចណាស់10 នាទីសល់សម្រាប់ផ្ដល់ទៅឲ្យក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកនួនជាសូមអញ្ជើញ ប្រកមិញគឺសួរមុនអរិយាពេលប្រហែលជា10 នាទីអង្គទិព្វជួសជុលបន្ថែមប្រាំនាទីហើយត្រូវប្រាំដល់10នាទីនេះជាការសំពេលវេលាហើយបើអាចគឺទុកពេលវេលានេះឬក៏ពេលវេលាប្រហែល20នាទីសម្រាប់ទុកឲ្យមេធាវីនួនជាដើម្បីសួរចុងក្រោយចំពោះសាក់សៃរូបនេះជៀសវាងអញ្ជើញគាត់មកសាច់ថ្មីម្ដងទៀតនៅពេលណាមួយនៅពេលខាងមុខនោះ វាមិនល្អទេរយៈពេលខ្លីហើយបើទុកធ្វើសកម្មភាពឡើងពោះពីម៉ោង4តទៅនឹងមានការប្រតិកម្មពីមជ្ឈដ្ឋានបុគ្គលិកនៃអបតកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការគ្រប់គ្រងកិច្ចដំណើរការនេះផងពួកបញ្ហាលើនេះបញ្ហាការកកស្ទះចរាចរណ៍វាជាបញ្ហាមួយប្រឈមសម្រាប់យើងទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលធ្វើត្រូវធ្វើដំណើរត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញផ្លូវឆ្ងាយ
Just so I'm clear, the translation was a little difficult.
If you want us to finish 15 minutes before the end of this session,
is that correct?
Thank you, Mr. President.
ប្រំបីប្រមួយបីបាទដល់ប្រំបីប្រមួយប្រាំថាតើអ្នកណាជាអ្នកបញ្ជាឲ្យចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកទោសធ្ងន់អ្នកទោសស្រាលចម្លើយតាម៉ុកជាអ្នកបញ្ជាអ្នកណាជាអ្នកទទួលបញ្ជាផ្ទាល់ពីតាម៉ុកចម្លើយតាម៉ុកបញ្ជាតាមរយៈស្រុករួចមកឃុំរួចហើយមកភូមិសំណួរតើតាម៉ុកកំណត់ថាអ្នកណាម្នាក់ជាអ្នកទោសធ្ងន់ដោយរបៀបណា
How did Tamok know the name of the man?
He learned that from a
Before the break, you clarified the orders came through the sector office. My question to you, though, is a general one. How did you know during the time you were at the district office that the district received orders from Tamok relating to persons to be arrested? Yes, you testified to the investigators that orders to arrest serious crime prisoners came to the district from Tamok. How did you know that?
ថ្នាក់ស្រុកនឹងគឺចេញមកពីតាម៉ុកតើលោកបានដឹងថាបែបនោះដឹងដោយរបៀបណាបាទរឿងនេះខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងដែរបាទយើងទោះងន់ទោះស្រាល
Let me read to you another excerpt from what you told the investigators, answer 887, page 787. We talked about the fact that Tamok ordered the arrest of crime prisoners. How did you know about these orders? Answer, Tamok ordered the arrest of new prisoners. He gave orders from the sector, the district, and from the district economy. So I, who worked at the district, knew about that. Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Lewis? What I'd like you to try and remember is how you knew that orders came from Tamok. Were there written orders that were delivered? Did you just hear people talking about instructions?
ដោយលិលាអសឬក៏ជាការណែនាំផ្ទាល់មាត់ពីតមុកទៅបុគ្គលណាមុននឹងមកដល់ស្រុកតើលោកបានដឹងពីបញ្ជានេះដោយវិធីណាខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងដែរតាមបាន អត់ដឹងថាតមុកនឹងបញ្ជាតាមវិធីណាខ្ញុំ
You told us earlier this morning that orders from Tamok were sent by a messenger that worked for him named Duke. Were those written orders that this messenger delivered?
But
And when he came, who did he deliver the orders to? Who did he give the orders
to?
Yes, when Tuch came to the office, who was it that he would give?
តើគាត់យកបទបញ្ជានឹងទៅឲ្យអ្នកណាបើជាបទបញ្ជាជាសម្បត់ឬក៏ផ្ទាល់មាត់នឹងគាត់បកគលទៅឲ្យអ្នកណានៅទីស្រុកគល់ឲ្យលេខាស្រុកបាទមានបាទមកនោះយកមកបកគលឲ្យខាងលេខាស្រុក
Thank you.
Let's go back now to the events that we talked about this morning with Defense Council and myself, the four-day period we were involved in transporting people.
In your OCIJ as we talked about this morning, you didn't seem to remember very much.
And
about halfway through the interview, you were read the statement of another witness,
Fuller
Eckler, who also worked for the district. And you were asked about that. This is in your interview,
E3.
Question: did you hear Vietnamese nationals who were arrested and sent to Chang Chang?
Answer: Lorn, who was Tamok's younger brother-in-law, collected Vietnamese people from the countryside.
End of quote. And after, Mr. Witness, after you were read this excerpt, you were asked by the investigator, did you do as has been read aloud to you during the Khmer Rouge regime? And this was your response, quote, as for transporting people, I did not know. The senior ranking cadre used me, so I just did it. They used me, I just obeyed them. End of quote.
Why did you
were having trouble remembering a lot of things in your interview. Why did you remember this incident? Why is it that you remember this incident? Where you were involved in transporting people for 4 days?
มนุษย์อริยะเปิลบุญថ្ងៃហើយពេលដែលគេសួរលោកមិនចាំលោកមានបញ្ហាមិនចាំតើមានគេអានចម្លើយអ្នកផ្សេងទៅបានលោកនឹកឃើញហេតុអ្វីបានជាអញ្ចឹងពីកណ្ដាលខ្ញុំបានឆ្លើយសំណួរដែលលោកបានសួរខ្ញុំថាទឹកកម្លាំងប្រជាជននៅតាមភូមិនេះខ្ញុំឆ្លើយ
You said this morning that you delivered the people you picked up from each commune to the district militia chief. When you delivered the people, did the district militia chief have other militia men who were there with him? Or was he there by himself?
When you delivered the people, did the district militia chief have other militia men who were there with him? Or was he there by himself? When you delivered the people, did the district
Mark No, I wasn't asking about you. I was asking about the district militia chief. Did he have some of his subordinates, the militiamen who worked for him there when he delivered these people?
And
some new.
I asked you this morning about the name of the militia chief, and you couldn't remember it at the time. Do you remember the person named Yorn?
Yorn.
Oui, je suis désolé. Est-ce que vous pourriez demander au témoin de répéter la réponse à sa précédente question parce qu'elle n'a pas été
traduite.
La question était la suivante, c'était de savoir si le chef de la milice était accompagné par d'autres miliciens. Et la réponse du témoin n'a pas été forcément traduite.
Mais nous, ça, c'est quand même pas le cas, parce qu'il n'y a pas de
problème.
Thank you, Judge. Let me ask that again. Let me ask to you in a different way.
When you transported people from the communes to the district militia, how many people from the district militia were there to receive the people you transported? How many district militia were there?
ลายสำนวนนั้นคือประเทศสลบสลบในบ้านมรดตัวมนุษย์นู้นคือมีจำนวนมากรมมีกำลังบกกรดในอันมากรมบนดอมได้
Mr. President, at this time, I'd like to present the witness about the document from Tram Thok District. This is E3/24/35. It's a report from Ong Ta Som regarding Vietnamese and Khmer people that I would like to ask the witness about. Mr. Witness, the document I've handed to you is a letter from Ang Ta Som Commune dated 26 April 1977. The front side of the document that you have asks some questions relating to the registration of Khmer people. And asks questions about how to treat some of the people who were in mixed marriages, indicating that there were some who were married to wives from Yuen country, and some others who were Yuen husbands who got married to our Cambodian wives. And in the second paragraph states, if all of them were Yuen, we would send the families to the Anfar organization. And if you could also look at the backside of this document, there is another note that states it is confirmed additionally that for those who have their ranks as first lieutenant or second lieutenant, I am going to contact with Comrade Yorn, district military, in order to take them out this evening right away. I have a couple of questions to you about this, but first, the reference to Comrade Yorn, district military, on the back page of this document. Does that refresh your memory on who the district military militia chief was? Do you remember Comrade Yorn? Now, this letter from Aung Thu Som is dated 26 April 1977. For the next 2 weeks, there are reports from at least six communes that we have in which lists of people in the commune prepared families, primarily Khmer Krom families, including some of the communes.
Mr. President,
đặt chỉnh chuồn mình nó nung về đặt con là gì nước xả say mình gì thằng đặt khmai crom ấy nè mình là gì bạn nó tiền chân cửa thà sôm pạ được sai pro sum nuôn đi nòm mộc lặng nè sạp gì nhả lục bát thiên dương ban xua sum nuôn nó bạc chùm ho giang tràn xả say ai miền phía all ai rực rỡ lẹ liếm rực rỡ mình chụp bạc đầu khuôn cọt hơi cọt có bệnh trẻ thà cọt ban đặt mình nuôi chân thì khum từng ót nuôi từ sọc hơi chia phía xóm sọc đài khi mà ai xua sum nuôn nâng đầm bay bệnh trẻ phía phía tẹt tông khnía phía phía về lia hơi nâng cao bạc để chết hơi nâng mình nuôi hơi bệnh mình nuôi đài thật nâng khăn ông hẹt ni lục thiền
bà anh chúng ta phải đặt ra để chấm toa và mình bị cà phê đầy lục nguồn ký lục bây giờ có phế anh chấm phù tâm nguồn đi tâm nguồn đi để sát bị nhà đầu anh đã chết tăng tâm nguồn chấm phù sát thấy xong rồi hơi của quạt bàn sụp xua bao vẹp phần đang bành hà đi rồi hơi từ quạt bàn bằng bành kẹ được hòa táng đại về miền được nông ai cả xá ngay kia một lượt tháng tâm nghiệp bành kẹ bành thèm đôi thọc đòn này và xã xây xoay tốt nên tùm nua và sân bà xã xây mà ai xã đạp bán hay bà đạp bằng toàn tí cứ xong mày xã bình nhà rộng ảnh trại chiết nâng điệp chăm tùm nua tăng xa cho thamay tiết tùm nua trong coi bà luôn ถ้าใส่อะไรจำนวนนึงมันดีที่จำจำนวนซาติทำไมมันร้องเตี้ยจับเดียร์เราอันตรายชี
สา
ธิญญาบาทลูกเทียนลูกสาสัยเอกสารมวยชุมนุนดักชมบานอันชุนลูกดับคือบัญชีมอกพิคุมเนียนีได้รับบัญชูแต่งคุมได้ลูกบานบัญชีทางลูกบานทศดักมนุษย์เชงพิคุมทะลุพองหายบัญชีชมวยเชงมอกพิคุมมวยมวยนู้นแต่ถ้ามาไปประมูลครูซามาไปประมูลขมายกรอมหายหนึ่งตลอดสายสับเชดามนั่นคือทางการปะประชาในบัญชีต่างๆนี่คือมีนจอกการปะประชาปีใครเมซาตอนใครอุสเพียงปอนประมูลรอยเช็ดสับปรำปีช่างเอาไว้ได้คำสู้ตลกนั่นท่าเนเปิลได้ลูกตัวกาจัดตั้งเอาตัวดักมนุษย์เชนพีคุมต่างๆนั่งตาขนมไข่อุสเพียร์หรือขนมไข่เมซาเมทวีกบเปลูกปทินมาดองเตี้ยได้ไล่สะเปลี่ยนยาสู่สุนูนนอมมกนั่งคือชิบะกันแรกกระทาสะใสฉลายปรึกนี่ดักลุ่นไอ้กระทากอดเชื่อทาเนดามดามในระบบการเชียร์เชียร์ทบไต่กระทาหนึ่งดามชนามปอนมรอยชัดสับพรำช่างกระทาคาเดลพดลคาลปาริชัดชิคายปีนิตุสะใสคือเชียร์สุนูนนอมมกสาเพียงยามันมันแม่นนอมมกเต้คือทำมันแม่นจะเปียกเขยิมเต้คาลปาริชัดชิชมวกคายนี่คือยกมอปีไอกระซาเดลเชียร์บายคาเฮ้ยสะใสก็บ้านเป็นเชียร์ตะกรุนไอ้เพราะได้ถักกอดเมียนกาพอนจะล้อมอมปีการปะชายนึงคนมันใช่ป่ะโดยเฉพาะไอ้สาเพียงยามมีนซึ่งขนมกาสู้อมปีพอตังนี่ดำใบเอากอดมีเจ้าทายชื่อมันชื่อ
มันสำหรับปะแต่ใส่ด้วยเฮ้ยเฮ้ยเอาสู้สำนวนนี่ตอดไดลตีปัญหาตอดไดลตีเมนปัญหาทำไมจีต่อที่ยังไม่เจอไม่ไปกงสมบัติ
บ่ามันเป็นจิการจับต่อเทลุเทียนสมอ้อยสาเปลี่ยนยาโรอันตรายชิดเป็นเจ้าอภิการปาริชัดตามการดอกสร้างระบบโลกบางแบบนี้ในขนมไอกระสานในตรังกะไลน้าเอาฉบับพ่อบ่า
I did, but let me repeat it. My question, Mr. Witness, having heard of these documents, does that help your memory as to when it was that you were assigned to pick up people from these communes?
ការចាប់តាំងឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅដឹកមនុស្សទាំងអស់នេះខ្ញុំលេចអស់ហើយនឹងខែណាថ្ងៃទី
Do you know what happened to the people who you transported to the district militia chief? Do you know what happened to them after you transported the people? Did you ever see them again?
ក្នុងឆ្នាំនោះជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតទេក្នុងរឿងនេះខ្ញុំអត់ដែលអត់បានជួបប្រទេសមនុស្សនោះសារជាថ្មីអត់ចំណាំមនុស្សបាន
Thank you. Let me turn to one last subject
ប្រធានបទចុងក្រោយដែលមេធាវីការពារក្តីសួរលោកព្រឹកមិញគឺប្រធានបទនយោបាយអំពីការប្រព្រឹត្តទៅលើទាហាននិងមន្ត្រីអតីតមន្ត្រីលន់នល់នៅក្នុងស្រុករបស់លោកតើលោកស្គាល់វត្តមួយនៅត្រាំកោះឈ្មោះឆាំប៉ាលោកស្គាល់វត្តឆាំប៉ាលោកនេះទេ
លោកឆ្លើយមិញអត់តន់ឆ្លើយទេលោកឆ្លើយទៅក្បាលមីក្រូហ្វូនអត់តន់ប្រតិបត្តិការផងលោកឆ្លើយទៅវាអត់លឺណាហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលការមើលទាញរបស់ក្បាលមីក្រូហ្វូនឲ្យជិតគាត់បន្តិចមកព្រោះដូចជាឆ្ងាយបន្តិច
សូមសួរម្ដងទៀតលេខ
Did you know a pagoda in the Champa district called Wat Champa Luk?
How much have Wat Champa Luk?
Ma, nong, small Wat Luk Yom Wat, and I call Champa Luk.
I'd like to ask you about statement from the same witness that testified about your transportation of Vietnamese family. This is Khmer also worked for the district in his OCIJ W.E.3/952.
Question.
What do you know about the killing of soldiers, families of
Lon Nol
soldiers?
I object to the word.
Does that refresh your memory at all, Mr. Witness? Do you remember any of the events that took place at Wat Champa following the 17th of April 1975?
He's
already asked the witness about that. I've agreed he can ask follow-up questions. He's not even making a reference to the same witness. He's not saying I'm misreading this witness's testimony. I'm entitled to the reaction of what this witness has said.
Thank you.
Thank you.
ខ្ញុំរះប៉ាត់សែតនៅតែខ្ញុំទាស់រមេធាវីការពីក្តីលោកនួនជាលោកវេវីបច្ចកពីហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតយើងជម្រាបរួចហើយម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតថាភាគីមិនក៏បីបរៀនភាគីដតៃទៀតឲ្យតាំងសំណួរបែបណាបែបណានោះទីព្រោះមិនចង់ឲ្យភាគីទាំងអស់យកវេទិកានេះធ្វើជាសកលវិទ្យាល័យមេបរៀនបច្ចកទេសដល់ភាគីផ្សេងទៀតនោះទីយើងបានប្រាប់ច្រើនដងហើយ
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, this expression memory, do you remember
នេះជួយដល់ការចងចាំរបស់លោកទេលោកនឹងតែគេប្រមូលមនុស្សតែលោកនឹងតែគេប្រមូលនោះដាក់នៅវត្តចម្បាហើយអធិហេតុលុនលត់ត្រូវបានបំបីពីគ្រួសារហើយនាំខ្លួនយកចេញទៅបាត់នោះដែរទេបាទខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងឡើយមិនកើត
I showed you some a document relating to the listing of Khmer Krom or Vietnamese people in April 1977. Mr. President, with your leave, I'd like to show the witness to Tramcock documents relating to Lon Nol people. This is document pardon me. E3/2048 specifically there is a 30 April 1977
report from Chiang Torn commune
and a 28 April 1977
report from Thap Pem
a commune.
With your leave,
if I may present these
to the witness. Thank you.
Mr. Witness, you've been handed two documents. English 00276562263 French 00611659 and in this report to the district After having received successive instructions from Ankara about being against the enemy and purging the enemy officers, we examined two former members of the regime identified second lieutenant and someone who was in the social development ministry. The second document, which is two pages later, year-end-wise, E3/2048, is a 28 April 1977 report from Thap Pem Sub-District Cooperative Base Branch have examined and purged the enemies held ranks. After having received the instructions of the party, having closely examined this, we say there are still six more with officer and official ranks. And then there are six people identified who were first or second lieutenants. My question first, Mr. Witness,
is
from your memory.
đâm bay rầm lực ca chọn chạm rồi bằng lỗ nô con ông lông pel nô
còn miền bình chi
khmai cầm
phòng này
ta lục đăng thà
sốc bàn ôi thân nạc khung cầm nót ạch chạc nhán nâng chạp ạ tay tạ
thể hiện luôn nó là miền bồn xã nụ đài thế.
Và để rừng nước nhóm hạt bàn đắng, hạt bàn dồn hạt đắng mà.
Do you know whether any of the people that you picked up in the communes and transported to the district militia chief, do you know whether any of them were people related or connected to the former regime, the Lon Nol regime?
Lon Nol regime?
Tăng hát ban dồn hát ban kịch đào năng.
I thank you, Mr. President. My colleague just has a couple of questions. The civil parties support us that they have questions so that we can
spend any time on it.
ខ្ញុំស្វាគមន៍គ្រប់លោកធានហើយនិងលោកសិស្សជាក្រុមហើយសូមគោរពលោកសាក់សីខ្ញុំបាទឈ្មោះសេងលៀងជាសាវិញ្ញារងជាតិថ្ងៃនេះដោយសារពេលវេលាអស់ហើយខ្ញុំមានពី3សំណួរទេចង់ឲ្យលោកជួយបញ្ជាក់សំណួរដំបូងរបស់ខ្ញុំនឹងការពិគ្រោះមិញដូចជាខ្ញុំស្ដាប់ពេលដែលលោកឆ្លើយសំណួរ ទៅនឹងលោកមេធាវីកុប៉េលោកបានបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកធ្លាប់ធ្វើជាមេភូមិប្រគៀបនៅចន្លោះឆ្នាំ1671ដល់72តើការលើកឡើងរបស់ខ្ញុំត្រូវដែរទេបាទត្រឹមត្រូវតើលោកអាចប្រាប់បានទេថាតើនៅក្នុងកំឡុងឆ្នាំ71 72ហ្នឹងតើភូមិប្រគៀបរបស់លោកហ្នឹង
ថ្នាក់ក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ខ្មែរក្រហមឬក៏អាចនិយាយយ៉ាងទៀតថាថ្នាក់ក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់តងកងទ័ពរំដោះឬក៏យ៉ាងណាការនោះគឺការរស់នៅក្រោមរបស់ខ្មែរក្រហម
តើនរណាគេជាអ្នកតែងតាំងឲ្យលោកធ្វើជាមេឃុំនៅពេលហ្នឹងមេភូមិនៅពេលហ្នឹង
ការនោះគឺការ hồi thơ mê và thiên phù mê cứ rỡ bỏ càng khủng và khủng hồi thơ vơ
con lục xã xây ta lục xã xây anh Phạm Ban tế tha lục anh đăng và hai chùm nguồn bởi chi chôn nông khủng bỏ lục càng đăng tha phai miên và hai chi phẩm mán của xã đấy
ជនក្នុងភូមិនោះប្រហែលជា
150 គ្រួសារប៉ុណ្ណោះតែនៅក្នុងចំណោមប្រជាជនទាំងអស់ហ្នឹង ថាមានមានជនជាតិវៀតណាមទេក្នុងភូមិរបស់លោកឬនៅក្នុងឃុំឬក៏ក្នុងស្រុករបស់លោកហ្នឹងមានជនជាតិវៀតណាមរស់នៅដែរទេ
Miền ở đấy thì ông làm ban đấy.
Nếu bị đại lục thua chỉ mấy phút nắng ta, mai cả hôm miền ở thua cả phần một đông chuẩn chuyện Việt Nam đã được tiếp viên
Mà bị nó hoạt miền phần một đông chuẩn chiết Việt Nam ấy hỏi nâu đó lại ở đây hoặc toàn kết hợp năng đề.
Chúc cài mốc hai chiếc nông bên á từ cài mốc miên ca ai phụ mô phụ đông chuẩn Việt Nam rồi tế về cài mốc.
Hai chiếc năm đó đây nhóm thùng chất sắp pram bọn bộ nó chất pram ở nhóm đặc cầm lăng được chia chôn Việt Nam nữa nâng bán đăng nâng bê lộ
chẳng cô bài mai có hôm ai bà mô chôn Việt Nam cứ nơi hai chìa cầu cho nằm chất pram chẳng mẹn thế បាទលោកសាក់សីពីព្រឹកមិញពេលដែលលោកឆ្លើយនឹងសំណួររបស់លោកកូពេប្រហែលជាលោកតាមខ្ញុំស្ដាប់បានលោកធ្លាប់បាននិយាយថាមានពេលមួយនោះគឺលោកធ្លាប់ធ្វើជានាយកសាឲ្យឃុំហើយក្រោយមកទៀតលោកទៅធ្វើជានាយកសាឲ្យស្រុកតាការលើកឡើងរបស់ខ្ញុំត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេ
បាទតន
តែការនោះខ្ញុំធ្វើនេសាស្រុកគឺខ្ញុំសូមឯកភាពស្របតាមពាក្យលោកខ្ញុំសួរថាតើលោកធ្លាប់ធ្វើជានេសាស្រុកហើយក្រោយមកធ្លាប់ធ្វើជានេសាស្រុកតើត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេ
Ta lược lọt thua chi nia xa nơi khung nà đáy lục ách bạc bán thế. Ai chả lọt bì bên nà đọc bên nà.
Nó ớt thế nhầm ớt bàn thua nia xa ít. Kra bì sọc ấy. Cứ thua cả thua nia xa chọp cho môi sọc. Thằng khung ớt thế.
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président. De très brèves questions aux témoins. Monsieur le témoin, ce matin, vous avez parlé d'un dénommé qui travaillait au niveau du district et qui s'occupait du bureau de rééducation. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si ce dénommé avait des caractéristiques physiques particulières? Et en particulier, est-ce que c'était quelqu'un qui boitait? La deuxième question que j'aimerais vous poser, c'est par rapport aux conditions dans lesquelles les personnes étaient transportées. Pouvez-vous nous dire si les personnes qui étaient dans les camions étaient menottées, si elles avaient les mains attachées ou s'il y avait des... caractéristiques particulières.
ມາແດ່ການດັກຊີຈົນນີ້ອັດມີຈອງນະນໍນະອີ່ເທຄືឲ្យກອດລ້າງລານແຕ່ມດອງທາງຊີລານ
Je comprends qu'il y avait des listes qui étaient établies, des listes de personnes à transporter. Est-ce que vous-même, vous aviez en main des listes qui vous étaient remises par le district?
Je sais que je ne peux pas objecter aux questions des juges, donc j'ai une question, je n'ai pas bien compris. D'où vient cette notion de liste? J'ai entendu des listes de la part de, dans le cadre de l'interrogatoire de monsieur le coprocureur, mais je n'ai pas entendu le témoin évoquer quelconque liste, donc je ne sais pas si monsieur Jumalang, vous faites référence à un document particulier que je n'aurais pas, pas suivi de la déposition du témoin, mais à part monsieur le coprocureur, personne n'a évoqué
Effectivement, je me réfère au même document que ceux de M. Procureur qui faisait apparemment état de l'existence de listes. Et ce que je demandais au témoin, c'est si lui-même avait reçu des listes de la part du district.
ពរវាមានអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវអ្នកយកសម្បត្តិនឹងគាត់អ្នកទទួលខាងមន្ត្រីស្រុងគាត់អ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវហើយខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងរឿងនេះទេគាត់ថាបានដឹកតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ
Vous avez dit que à l'arrivée, il y avait le chef de la milice et il pouvait y avoir, si j'ai bien entendu, par exemple, 10 miliciens. Alors, est-ce que c'était 10 miliciens? Est-ce que c'était plus de 10 miliciens? Et est-ce que ces miliciens étaient armés?
Et dans votre souvenir, quand vous alliez dans les communes, est-ce qu'il y avait des miliciens des communes qui étaient présents au moment de l'embarquement des personnes transportées? បាទអត់មានទេអត់មានឃើញឃើញតែប្រធានឃុំហៅគាត់ឲ្យឡើងឡានតែម្ដង
Et qu'est-ce que leur disaient les chefs de commune?
ហើយប្រធានឃុំនឹងប្រាប់ប្រជាជនទាំងអស់នឹងថាយ៉ាងម៉េចខ្លះ
បញ្ជូន ទៅ ស្រុក វៀតណាម វិញ បាទ ខ្ញុំ លឺ អញ្ចឹង
Et ces gens, est-ce qu'ils avaient leurs affaires personnelles avec eux?
ហើយ ប្រជាជន នឹង គាត់ មាន អីវ៉ាន់ ផ្ទាល់ ខ្លួន ទៅ តាម ជាមួយ ទេ?
អត់ មាន ណា មាន
Oh, Est-ce que vous avez vu ces personnes parler entre elles? Est-ce que vous les avez entendues parler entre elles?
Look, stop, look, but you shouldn't talk. Nung cha cha kne, rigon ye kne, pia way day.
My aunt, not that bad.
Avez-vous été témoin d'incidents au moment où les gens devaient monter dans les camions? Est-ce que vous avez vu certaines personnes résister? Quand vous les avez amenés au bureau du district, est-ce que vous avez vu d'autres camions qui étaient prêts à les conduire
ailleurs?
Avez-vous vu ces personnes être conduites à un endroit particulier? Bien, compte tenu des contraintes de temps, je ne vais pas poser davantage de questions.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, je voulais prévenir que, si cela vous convient, nous avons convenu avec mon confrère que je commencerai à poser mes questions pour être sûr de pouvoir poser toutes mes questions avant qu'il prenne le temps supplémentaire qu'il restera. Apparemment, je recommence. Apparemment, il y a une erreur de traduction en anglais. Je vais commencer à poser les questions et que mon confrère Coupé terminera pour le temps qu'il reste à la défense.
អញ្ចឹងពីនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង 3:10នាទីសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តការកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការរួមរស់ផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សៃដល់សាក់សៃរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលឈប់សម្រាប់នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេវាកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង 3:10នាទីសម្រាប់ចុះសូមជ័យក្រោកឈរ.